This elimination tag team match is now official. Last team standing wins, even if there's only a sole survivor.
The big question now is, who gets that first elimination? Who puts the momentum in their corner?
The answer could be what ends up deciding this whole match.
For the record, Saxton, you and I would never have that kind of chemistry.
Hey, I'd be a great teammate.
I've seen you trip over your own left foot. No thank you.
Face first, gosh. And he gets set back into the ring. And a tag there.
Round and round into the
satellite DDT.
Hoisted up.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Tagging his partner in now. Oh, body block. And shoulders are down.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
The skull.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Boom, off the boot.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, check this out.
Somersault reverse DDT.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
And Veer's having trouble managing this onslaught.
Attack after attack from Mansoor. Enough already.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles. Big boot. Oh, he counters right back on Mansoir. Wasn't tough enough contending with one opponent. Now you got to deal with two.
Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark. All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Oh! Oh, look at this! Out to the apron.
Oh my goodness!
Are you kidding me? On the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Snapping the neck.
Cover! Shoulders are down!
Oh, somehow!
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Clothesline to the back of the neck!
Reverse DDT! Mansoir trying to get fired up.
He made it. Tag made.
Oh, my God.
Placed in the corner.
Oh, man. My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, no, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, man.
He is just reeling from that offense.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner. Those two are such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
Gets the tag.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Here comes a tag.
We're gonna see now, Corey.
Oh man, targeting the gut. Oh, what a hip toss. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest. Jinder Mahal channeling his intensity here. He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Able to give him the slip.
Across the shoulders, up.
Gotcha.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg dropkick.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster?
No! Goodness! Cover here!
He stops the count for his partner.
He's in off the tag.
Just caught flush.
He thinks he has it.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
He switches it back around.
Ooh.
Boom, right in the button.
Jinder was able to avert that.
Boom, piercing the sternum.
Coming in hot.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Kapal just bounced that face like a basket.
Oh, look at this. And you imagine what it would do to his trouble here?
Been placed in the corner now. Uh-oh. Mahal wards that attack off. And we just saw some serious offense. Ooh, catches him with the cutter. Suplex. Partner tags in. Uranagi! On the Anaconda Vice.
And there's the save.
This is just a bit unsettling, isn't it, guys?
Yeah. Everything involving Loomis is.
Dexter Loomis, submission hold locked in. Silent.
I thought they had it won,
but he makes the save.
Uh-oh. Targets the gut to end the offense.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Massey letting the WWE Universe know he's here to prove a point. Oh!
Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
On a stop.
Just relentless.
Shoulders down. Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Here's Breeze sent hard to the outside. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
What a counter.
To put him away.
One,
some of his win now.
This is nasty.
Brutality.
Treating the cranium like a basketball.
Oh, my. Will this be enough? And he only stays down for a one count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Kick to the gut.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Crippling attack on the knee. Clean tag for his partner.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
Placed into the corner.
Umberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance on the springboard moonsault. Does that finish Loomis? Moved at the right time. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Section. The Dominator. Cover! And they're still in this. Got caught in the jaw with the knee.
By the throat into the top rope.
Oof. Tag is made.
Jinder Mahal channeling his intensity here. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Lariat.
Oh, stomping away.
Now a series of vicious outs in the turnbuckle.
Stumps. And we see him take yet another shot to the body. To get himself some room to regroup fast.
Double axe handle. Uranagi!
On the Anaconda Vice. Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang it.
No. Teammate in to save a man.
Not over yet.
Dexter Loomis. And what's this? Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Oh!
Goodness!
What athleticism!
Shot after shot.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And some effective offense with that one.
Put their opponent away. Gory's special submission is in, but not done just yet.
Ooh!
Face first.
Tag is registered.
With an attack on Umberto.
The Maharaja looking for it. There it is. Colossus.
Will Jinder put it away here?
STO.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Truly spectacular.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
What power! Oh, what a kick!
And the DDT!
Boom! He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Goes down low. Now from the middle row. Flipped into a pile driver.
Is it enough?
Wait a second. Debatable decision there. Humberto locks the arms. Rings of Saturn submission. Cinched in. He's got it locked in.
His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT!
Humberto flashes those pearly whites, and the crowd tells him what they think.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
I've been waiting to see that.
This building. The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied.
Tap out! And what a disappointment for Humberto. He's eliminated. Oh, strong impact.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
These superstars. Big shot from Tyler. This is troublesome from Mahal.
Big forearm.
That's a bad landing. Dropping the leg.
From the top.
Continues to carry on through the pain.
Yeah, Mahan being faced with adversity here.
Yes, tag! Oh, back elbow. Every hit Adonis is taking now is more fatal than ever.
Breeze is so persistent, keeps bringing the fight with no quit.
With a crucial elbow. What a shot! Comes in off the tag. Raw power. It could be lights out. A triangle choke by Loomis.
Oh, no, this is not where he
was. Save. Just in a nick of time. This is just a bit unsettling, isn't it, guys?
Yeah. Everything involving Loomis is.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
This is nasty.
Brutality.
Treating the cranium like a basketball.
Hurled away. God.
Massé scoops up his opponent and delivers the air raid bomb.
That's it. Massé just ended things.
DDT.
That should do it right there.
Makes the cover. He got the shoulder up in time.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still.
Uranagi. On the Anaconda Vice. His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save, Corey.
That's what a partner's for.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Answering back. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Switching it up.
Long way up in the electric chair.
And Mahan is laid out.
Two.
On the mark.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Cranking ahead.
Man, this place is jumping.
Taking flight.
Oh, huge miss there. Tags him in.
Jab right to the throat.
Cover takes him down.
Mansoir with a game ender.
Cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Break his arm. Vicious. Dropping the elbow. And Mansoir is really putting the pressure on.
Ashanti has to exhibit some resiliency now.
Oh, no!
Setting up.
It's the ankle lock, putting a ton of torque
on a save just in the nick of time. And there's Tyler Breeze in off the tag.
Oh, what a right hook.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Able to get there in time.
Hurricanrana.
Thank you. reversal.
Oh my gosh!
And listen to this place!
It's deafening in here, Michael!
The Maharaja looking for it. There it is. Collapse.
And Swa is out. That's it.
And that's it for Mansoor. He's eliminated.
Oh. 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 This might be trouble for him.
Come on.
Opponent.
You know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
Top rope!
Superplex!
DDT! He's going for the pin! This could be it! No, it's not over! Thought he had it!
Be kidding me.
He gets tagged in.
Breeze with the beauty.
We got a cover.
It's over there.
And he makes the save for his team.
Mahal just ragged on to the outside.
Here comes a stomp, perhaps.
Front face lock applied into an airplane spin.
That's incredible.
Brutal stomp to the body.
And oh, and then the chest as well. Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Oh, what a clothesline.
These two have in store.
Flying shoulder block!
And Massey expected that.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
For the win!
And Massey trying to worm his way into his opponent's head with that unusual presence of his.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Leg drop. And he has an answer for Breeze.
Oh, man.
Here he comes off the tag. Gets tagged in.
Massé scoops up his opponent and delivers the air raid bomb.
That's it. Massé just ended things.
Massé letting the WWE Universe know he's here to prove a point.
Oof.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee.
Uh-oh. Juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from themselves sometimes.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do. Stomp in the leg.
Oh, my God, that's got to hurt.
to steer clear.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Ooh!
Tag made. Fresh man in. Forearm smash! Dexter Lumis. Submission hold locked in. And what a disappointment for Breeze. He's eliminated.
Oh, and then the chest as well.
Brought down with a DDT. Planted with a neck breaker.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time. He must have had that scouting.
What power. What dominance. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Gee, what a way to make us sweat.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Massey letting the WWE enters know he's here to prove a point. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, look at this.
A triangle choke by Lumis.
He's got it locked in. It taps out. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Jinder Mahal, Veer Mahan, Dexter Lumis, and Ashanti, the Adonis.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches.